maybe keeping this. Skip the rest. Yeah, this is good against aggro. Is this a careless talk or what was this? No. Enemy spotted, okay. Let's do it so he does not kill our Katyusha. The problem with no surrender next turn is that we have the Katyusha in the support line, so we only get 3 infant units out of this. So this is a good draw. Then we can play this and keep this when our support line is empty. I think we have to kill this. Could play the red banner on one of those. Also play double this. See what we get. Oh wow, very nice. So we now play this and hope he doesn't have too much. Then we can play double this next turn and help him hopefully. So good that we draw this or get this from the red banner. Otherwise, this could have been a problem. Yeah, let's play one, I think, and next turn we can play this and again this to have a much stronger board. Because now he needs double order, but he deals 1 damage to all. I think we got him, especially with this now. Yeah, good game. we got the Wombo combo again. Also not bad for him. It's also very good to get. The rest of our hand sucks a little bit. Only attacking this is a little bit too slow, I think. So let's see how he reacts to this. Draw first. I assume he's only playing airplanes, so Blood Cycle isn't that helpful in this matchup. And he's healing anyway, so can use it on this. So the hammers might be quite useless in this match, but let's see. No, they aren't. So I really want to keep. Maybe draw is better than Katyusha. Very good discard in this matchup. So we have to draw next turn to reload a little bit. What? I wish I drew this earlier. Maybe he's waiting for carpet bombing to play. But he can only play it next turn or the turn after this, so with the help of this we can get most of our unit out of the range of this. Yeah. I think we must do something here. So we have 4 plus 6 is 10. Plus Katyusha. Yeah. GG. Oh, Atomic Mushroom again. We won against him earlier. Wow. I think we keep this hand. Not sure about this bloody sickle. Yeah, great. Wow. Oh no. Is this the counter? Careless talk. Okay, I can live with that. Play our own Katyusha here and kill it. Can also do this and have then a 4-3 on the board, and a 4-4. This is also quite good. Yeah, let's keep that. This maybe for later. Ah, no. Let's do it. Now we can. Well, no. Go away. Oh, unlucky again. This were the wrong 50%. So let's hope for the SU. Oh. Also okay. I think this is the second best you can get in this situation. Really want to kill this. I mean, I also take him very close to death if we attack here. Let's think. I mean, if we attack here, he has to spend both into this. We could also buff it with the 3 plus 3, but then it still has one attack too less. This repress, how much is it? 5 or 4? Yeah, let's go face, come on. What is this? Ah, it's USA, okay. See, it still dies and... So, if we draw unity strength here, we win. No, we do not. Then we have no credit slot left. Yeah, if we attack here, he has to spend all of his units to kill even that, and then we still have this. Got him. Why are there no enemies? Oh, this could be strong. Not that great. Yeah. Please kill it. No, we can't. Not too great. Let's hope for a good red banner. Oh, this is a very good red banner. Wow, did he never... You never heard of ambush? Ouch. What can we do against this? Not that much. This makes it 5. Not enough. We have to play it this way. What was that? This was so bad. Looked like he's new to the game. What did he do? Yeah, let's make sure he's not able to kill it with those two. I mean, we have next turn this plus this, which makes him dead anyways. We have him.